Now this is a video of the leg on the 8th day post operation. As you can see, the graft take is 100%. All the grafted skin survived on the wound, and as we speak, the pain on the leg that was previously there before the surgery has significantly reduced. This is it. Up here is the donor site. You can see that that's where we borrowed the skin from, where we harvested the skin to graft on the wound. And this is it on the 8th day post operation.
God will bless you now. God will bless you now. The admission now. God will bless you now. God will bless Johnny Stike. God sent
foundation.
God will bless you now. God will bless you now. God will bless you now. The admission now.
All right, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're watching this video from. My name is Inogio Hakuda from the Gosen Foundation. I'm the program director. This morning, follow up on Maria case. I know a lot of you that have been following our case. I just want to say thank you, we love you, happy new week, because it's not easy to make an assistant to someone, and she's upstairs. I think let's go and see her.
So how did the surgery go? Bring the camera closer. But you are okay now?
Yes, I'm okay. Now too well, God sends a foundation. Well, now thank you. I don't know what I'll say thank you now too well. People were coming from Italy, you know, to where we send money from our cars. Nivono people, Ferese, Eponi, Chitado, Chechina, you know, do well for my body. Oh, I thank you now. People send money from our camp, Canada, UK, Dublin. I thank you now. God will bless you now. You and our family and our children. God will bless you now. Proud too. I thank you now. God will bless you now. I don't know what to say. I'll thank you now. I don't hear. My body don't do okay. I thank you now.
But your body not they pain you as before.
No.
So you are okay now?
Yes. So, I thank you now very much. I thank you now.
So how was the operation now?
It's good. Yes. Okay. Let's go. Even they scratch me, sir.
They scratch you? So they take from here.
Yes,
to feed this place. Okay. So now, sir, how was the surgery?
Surgery was fine, successful.
You said the doctor is not around, right?
Yes, doctor is not around now.
Okay.
So, as you can see, she had very nice skin.
Okay.
She had very good skin. You recover very well quickly.
So when are we going to discharge us, and when are you going to discharge?
Let's say by Friday or weekend.
Okay.
Will be enough to discharge us.
Okay.
That was all sure. She's fine. She's very strong woman.
Okay. Thank you very much. So Mama, you are okay now.
Yes.
So on Friday when they discharge you, you understand, you need enough food. Because you need to be hit well. And just put your mind down. You understand this? Not think about anything. Because nothing will go nothing. At the first time you came to our office, you were thinking that it's a church play, that all hope is lost. But today now, you don't get okay. You understand me? So not the way they do that. God.
Yes.
He said God now sent Jesus come die for people's sin. So yes. As God is sent us, come say this work now home. Make with the duan.
Yes.
That is why we feed duan.
Yes.
Many people start and they're not fit.
Yes.
Sure, you understand me?
Yes.
So, but we just thank God for your life. Say now you will fit on walk again.
Yes.
You understand me? So,
yes.
Our home, we say, you go always let people know, say, there's nothing like love. You go the preach and they go, say,
yes.
If we not get love for people, we not go fit do this work.
Yes.
If you not get love for person, you know, if you do this work.
Yes.
You understand me?
Yes,
so,
yes.
One thing we say, you need to love yourself.
Yes.
If you don't love yourself, you can't love people.
Yes.
Exactly. So you understand me? If you have a hate in your heart, you cannot do this work. So you understand?
Yes.
We thank God, say you don't do okay. We will buy you many food so that you feed the eat, may you quickly recover yourself.
Okay.
So from there, we will know.
People see same money from our account. So.
Okay, people see same.
Yeah, so may from Firenze, from
okay.
Canada,
okay.
From UK, from
okay.
Dublin,
okay.
Germany,
okay.
Belgium, Germany, different place, America itself. Now do well. I thank you.
Thanks.
Thank
you much.
For the Italy. Uro mi guess, so now do well.
Okay, Uro mi guess.
Yes, so.
Uro mi, oh yeah. But you know, it's a you know. Yeah, I always let people know, say, our office is a solution center.
Yes.
Whenever you come to our office, you bring 100 billion problems.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Yes.
It's don't finish. That is why my box tell you that day, the first day you come. You say, today, that be the end of your sorrow.
Yes.
And really, everything done good. So we thank God, Mama. Don't worry. On Friday, we'll come here. We'll bring motor. Then we'll carry you go house. We'll, from there, we'll do follow up. Don't worry. You'll just get a lot of food so that you feel recovered. All right. We just want to thank everyone that supported our sister, Sister Maria. It's not an easy thing. You understand? If not God, I believe she could have not gained herself. And if not a God's Foundation family all over the world, we say we love you. Uro Miguez from Germany, from Canada, from Austria, anywhere you are right now, we say God is going to bless you this week in Jesus' name. Whatever
Amen.
You are looking for, we started looking for you now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We say we love you. Keep on supporting Ambassador John Usagi. Keep on supporting God's Foundation. Keep on supporting God's Kitchen.
Wow.